display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 on June 5th, Promise_9 held their second mini album showcase, which was broadcast on V Live. See also, watch, Promise_9 makes comeback with energetic and colorful, DKDK, MV. The girls revealed that they were pretty emotional. Lee Serum said, as soon as we heard the fans cheering, everyone got tears in their eyes. She said, before our first performance, we were so close to crying. I kept telling myself, you're a pro. You're not going to cry. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. On what they spent their time doing between comebacks, Lee Nak Young said, we put all our focus into album preparations. We practiced, exercised, and dieted. We even made abs. Among what they practiced, one of the things they focused on the most was their facial expressions. Song Ha Young said, this is the album right after our debut album. We wanted to show improvement. We practiced thoroughly, looking at the lyrics to our songs and working out the details of our performances. We used to not be very good at expressions, but we practiced a lot. Promise_9 revealed that their big goal for this year is to receive a rookie award. Bak Jian said, we're still rookies who just debuted. We want a lot of people to learn who we are through our promotions. If we were to name a bigger goal, it's to win a rookie award at the end of the year. Promise_9 revealed their second mini album, Two Day, on June 5th, featuring a total of 6 songs, including the title track, DKDK, Source 1.